sure that this one you do really confident. And like in this move, we will throw two upper shakers. Second, you will catch on a barrel, and this one you will cover by this one. And this you will catch by the neck of your barrel. So hold your barrel like this, your shakers like this, and cover this one almost at the same time, but still you will catch shaker on the neck of your barrel a little bit earlier. So why is it important? Because you have to know that first you have to pay attention on the shaker that you will catch on the neck of your barrel. And after you see that, yes, I will definitely catch this shaker on the neck of my barrel, you can switch your attention to your upper shaker and cover it. I already told you on the previous lessons that when you have multiple objects in your hands, it's really important to switch your attention. So here, your attention is supposed to be first on the shaker that you will catch on the neck of your barrel, and second on the upper shaker to cover it. And also important thing here is you don't have to flip your shakers. If you will flip it, you can't catch it by the neck of your barrel. So just pay attention that you have to throw your shakers really straight. This move is really close to the previous one and it's really close to this one. Then we cover the shaker and then we catch the upper one. Also, this move is close to this one. It means that to start to learn this move, you have to be really good with all previous moves. Otherwise, you will just spend your time. When you're confident with all previous moves, just take four of your objects, hold it this way, you will throw two of your upper shakers. This one you will catch on the G grip, and this one you will catch by the neck of your barrel. And pay attention on the rhythm, because here we change it. In the previous move, first you did catch your shaker by the neck of your barrel, and then you covered the second one. Now you will first catch this shaker on the G grip. And after this, you will catch the upper shaker on the neck of your barrel. So this move is almost the same as the move we did learn on this level with two shakers and one barrel. So please do not start to learn this move until you're really good with this one. And the next step is you have to take three of your shakers. You will do bow, you will throw just two of your shakers, and this one you will cover this way by this shaker, and this you will catch. You will catch it this way, and your barrel you will catch inside your fingers and inside your shaker. We will do this move in two ways. And again, just learn how to throw your shakers correct. One, one. Don't forget about rhythm. Throw, cover, catch. Throw, cover, catch. This move is supposed to be really easy for you. Otherwise, you can't do it with four objects. And if it's easy for you, just take a barrel and you will do bowl, you will cover your shaker, you will throw your bottle, you will catch your shaker, and you will catch your bottle inside your fingers. Pay attention about rhythm. Pump, pump, pump. And the second way is the same move, but you will catch your barrel inside your shaker. First of all, this move is really close to this one. I hope you already can do this move really easy. And second, you have to be really good with the moves you learned with three shakers on this level. This one. This one. And this one. And only after you put these moves, take your bar. And like in this move, swing, release, cover, catch. Swing, release, cover, catch. We will do the same, but you will release two of your shakers. The rhythm is swing, release, cover, catch, catch. Swing, release, cover, catch, catch. And also after you put with this move, just do it to your open grip and to your reverse grip. Reverse grip, just don't forget that you have to throw your shakers really straight, otherwise it will look like this. And the last move for now. So this move is just the same as previous one, and the only difference with this move is that you will hold your barrel this way and you will take it by your fingers. So you will release your shakers and you will take your barrel this way. So just practice it with one shaker and one barrel. Throw, take, catch, catch. And throw, take, catch, catch. You need to take the neck of your barrel really fast and really automatically. Then take two of your shakers and do throw, take, catch. And throw, take, catch. Throw, take, catch. And after we put this in, everything is the same. Just you will throw two of your shakers. And the rhythm is throw, take, catch, catch. Throw, take, catch, catch. And after you're confident, just do it on open grip and on reverse grip. So first move is this one. Then just throw this shaker from your fingers with one flip, and this one you will not release, you will put it on this shaker. So this one you will release and throw just with one flip, and this one you will put on your shaker. Throw, put, catch. Throw, catch. And again, first move. Then. Next move. You will do pass from under the arm with one and a half flip. And you will catch your shaker this way, behind your back. And do it with barrel. So you will just change your barrel in your hands. Catch it like this. And again from the beginning. Thumb. 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 Then throw your shakers inside this one. And do both with two flips and change your shakers in your hands. But change it this way. So you have to hold the shakers like this. And you will catch your barrel this way. And again. Thumb. 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 And then the most difficult part. So, you will prepare your shakers here. You will prepare your barrel, so you will do one flip, and you will catch your barrel by the body of your barrel, because you need the neck of your barrel to be free. And then you will do this move. And from here you will throw your barrel this way with two flips. You will put this shaker inside these ones, and you will catch your barrel on the pull. Pump, pump, pump. And again from here. And there's no pause. And after you're good with these two moves, and do this no pause, start from here. Palm, and then two of these moves. And do it also with no pause. Thumb, 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 thumb.